where more than £2.5 million is being spent on derelict properties in Buckinghamshire and Hertfordshire. The properties have been identified as locations for antisocial behaviour and crime.
That was a good place to park across the road.
Part of a national scheme will be spent by housing.